The damaged gyro stash is located in this area right here, around where that little pond is. You can see it just on the mini map now.